I was in South America for 4 years. In the village I was in, you had to have a woman, otherwise you were ignored. So I got one. Fast.
Where is she now?
She's still there.
She served her purpose.
Well, that's what you want to hear, isn't it? So, yeah, I dumped her. You're very certain of yourself, aren't you, Greg? Well, I'm not.
Yes.
A few months in this parish, you'll be a lot less certain. A few years.
No, I've looked around at other priests.
A few years and you'll be utterly confused. A few years
and all those middle-aged trendy lefties jumping up and down with excitement every time a factory.
A few years more and you might just learn a little bit of humility.
Empty, fastening onto other people's misery, fighting other people's fights. Anything to fill the emptiness inside. Well, to hell with that. We're priests. We're not bloody social workers. We're priests. Sacraments. Reconciliation, moral guidance. That's our job. Moral guidance, for God's sake, Matthew. Moral guidance from a man with a bit on the side.
If you're gonna judge, you should know all the facts. We love each other. He's asked me to marry him. That means I'm leaving the priesthood, so I've said no. Oh, not because I'm a martyr to the faith. It's because one day he might regret it, and I don't want to see that look in his eyes if he does. Anything else he should know? Oh, yeah. I seduced him. He didn't seduce me. I've got a few bobs stashed away, and I'm in a pension scheme and work, so I won't be destitute when he pops his clogs. Anything else you want to know, I'll be out there washing your pots and pans. Taking a scrubbing brush to your underpants.